Before recruiting wars, before tweets, likes, and snaps, before March Madness, there was a girl with her dream and a love for the game.